Hey guys, welcome you all. I'm Sumin San, you're watching Computer Experts. This video is going to be very interesting. Let's get started. Now, heading towards the session, we are going to see how to create Markey in ASP.NET or C Sharp. For this, you have to just open your Microsoft Visual Studio. Now go to the Windows search bar and type here Microsoft Visual Studio. It will open the Visual Studio whatsoever version you are having in your system. We'll start by creating one website. For this, first of all, click on File and then click on New. After that, click on Website. This is the screen which is flashing over here. From the template, select the C Sharp. Here, certain websites are displayed. You can choose any of the website, but we'll choose the Custom Report website. Now go to the Solution Explorer, as you're able to see on the screen. Double click on the default.aspx. From here, go to the Design View and then go to the Toolbox. See here, certain controls are there. Now you have to select the label from this toolbox. Double click on the label to add it to the design view. Now right click on the label and change the settings from the property window. Now change the text property and name it to the Markey in ASP.NET. By changing the text property of the label, now you are able to see on the screen the label text is changes to Markey in ASP.NET. You can change the format of the Markey and make certain changes to the font which is visible on the screen. For this, click on Format menu and the screen which is opening here is a font. From here, you can select the different options of the font. इस फॉर्मेट को यूज करके आप चेंज कर सकते हैं फॉन्ट नेम, फॉन्ट स्टाइल एंड फॉन्ट साइज. फ्रॉम हियर यू कैन चेंज द कलर ऑफ द फॉन्ट एंड आल्सो ऐड सर्टेन अदर इफेक्ट्स टू द फॉन्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू योर डिजायर. नाउ सी हाउ विल आई मेक चेंजेस टू द लेबल. For this, go to the Format menu and then click on Font. See here, you can change the font size, style and the color, etc. So I'm changing the font size. To make certain changes in marking, go to the Design view. See here, some code is displayed. Go to the Div section and before the code of label, you have to write here the angle bracket and the Markey. Cut the ending tag of Markey and put it at the end of the label code. The code has to be exactly I have written in the text editor. Now run the project. Click on Run without debugging and then click on OK. See here, the localhost is displaying you the Markey. Now by default, the Markey is going from the right to the left. And if you wish to change the direction of the Markey, you have to make certain that it changes to the code so that the Markey should go from the right to left. For changing the direction of Markey, first go to source window and then make changes in the marquee tag at the direction equal to right over there in the angle bracket. Now run the project. Here you will be able to see on screen the marquee is going from the right to left. And this way you can change the direction of the marquee. Up to now we have seen the text marquee. Now we will see how to use the image as a marquee. अब हम देखेंगे कैसे इमेज को करते हैं ऐसे मार्की यूज़. उसके लिए जाएंगे डिज़ाइन व्यू पर. लेट अस नाउ कम टू डिज़ाइन व्यू एंड देन गो टू द टूल बॉक्स एंड नाउ डबल क्लिक ऑन इमेज कंट्रोल टू एड इट टू द डिज़ाइन व्यू. नाउ सिलेक्ट द इमेज. नाउ यू हैव टू सेट द यूआरएल ऑफ द इमेज सो दैट द इमेज विल बी डिस्प्लेड. Now go to the Solution Explorer and here click on the website and then add a new folder by right click on the website to add a new folder. I have saved one image on the desktop. Let's go to the desktop. From here we will copy the image and now switch over to the Microsoft Visual Studio. Here we will add to the new folder. Rename the new folder to the images. That is न्यू फोल्डर का नाम चेंज करके रख लेंगे इमेजेस और इस इमेजेस के फोल्डर में पेस्ट कर देंगे जो कि इमेज आपने डेस्कटॉप से कॉपी की है. नाउ सेलेक्ट द इमेज कंट्रोल एंड द डिजाइन व्यू एंड गो टू प्रॉपर्टी विंडो. फ्रॉम हियर सेलेक्ट द इमेज यूआरएल गो टू द थ्री डॉट्स एंड नाउ क्लिक ऑन द इमेज फोल्डर. व्हेन यू विल क्लिक ऑन द इमेज फोल्डर सर्टेन इमेज विल बी डिस्प्लेड. डबल क्लिक ऑन दिस इमेज फोल्डर. क्लिक ऑन ओके. Now the image will be added to the image control. Now we have to run the project without debugging. See here, the image has been displayed here. But the image is not scrolling from either left to right or the right to left. So we have to add this feature. For this, you have to go to the source view. Now go to the image control card. And before this, you have to add the marquee tag. When you will add the marquee tag, then you have to cut and paste the closing marquee tag after the image control so that the image control remains between the opening marquee and the closing marquee tag. Now run the project without debugging. See here on the screen, you are able to see that the image is scrolling from the right to left. This feature of marquee has been added to your website. In this way, you can add marquee to your website. That's all for today. अगर ये वीडियो आपको अच्छी लगी हो तो डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल. ऑल द सोशल मीडिया लिंक्स आर रिटन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन एंड द कमेंट बिलो.